It's 60% of the items, and 60% of the map. Stream. Well, this game, and we are going to get a bad table, we'll explore that. One more orb, I should have a no power up. Back to that walk. So we'll go up the other end. Okay, so you can't. Got too high on the jump. Oh, maybe not. Let's go up. Let you see the jump oval. I'm thinking, I wonder if that's a secret. No, that's just there though. Oh, no, guess not. On the Book of Subtle, this staff not does twice as much damage when you attack enemies. Cool. That's good. Thing I have. Get that other. Let's do this like loop cycle again. Mm-hmm. I'll save it because we got a full time just in case. High of a jump. Speaking of too high jumps, why is it floating in it? What's happening to see? Oh my goodness. Thank you. But yeah, dude, you gotta drop off bubbles and do like a bubble bridge on that. That's fine. Thank you. Another part of the map is in the bubbles here. Discover more. I might be at the end of the table. To be honest. You can go to the Lost Cemetery. I'm gonna do that now. Well, time to die. Thank you. Oh, we cannot do that, yeah. Oh. Not so much for that. Deanthesis passage. Thank you. How do you... I think that's how you define, not so much for that idea. Alright, hold on, I guess it's... Forsaken Valley. Thank you. That goes up, see how far up it goes.
Thank you.
Alpha is just a closest map.
Yeah.
Just can't get to because of the stars. Not so much for that. Back to the Forsaken Valley. Did I get that one? Interesting.
Thank you.
Yeah, my game full of lead, Bella. He wants waddle. Well, the easiest way to do that is go right. I missed a while. I did. Thank you. Oh, dang. Oh shoot, that's a swing. So I see something here before we go. Hey, Pablo. Apparently I gotta go back to the stone so I'll find that place. Okay. This. I got to the middle of that time. Ah, hit the bubble with my wand. Well, we're gonna thank you for watching. Once I get past this, I will give it a next video. So, we'll see you then.